how the depiction of prehistoric planet's Triceratops was accurate. Number 1. The baby Triceratops has horns curving up, looking like more of a real baby as well. Having a narrow head and laid-back crest. This is how a Triceratops' horns should grow. Over time it grows more front and straight. And the adult Triceratops in prehistoric planet had more straight, front-faced horns. Tomorrow we'll release part 2.